मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट IVF. सो वॉट इज IVF? इट इज इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन. IVF, इट स्टैंड्स फॉर इन विट्रो फर्टिलाइजेशन. वॉट डज इट मीन्स? इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ आर्टिफिशियल फर्टिलाइजेशन प्रोसेस. We all know that for fertilization, what is happening? Ovum is joining up with sperm, it is fusing with sperm, and they give rise to a zygote. This zygote gets implanted inside the uterus, and there it develops to form an embryo, and that embryo grows into a fetus, and this fetus is then takes birth as a newborn baby. This is the stepwise process. That firstly, fertilization means fusion of ovum and sperm is taking place, then zygote is being formed and implanted inside the uterus, then developmental stage comes up and embryo is formed, that embryo grows further and it forms fetus residing inside the womb of the mother, and then that fetus is growing and taking birth as a newborn baby. But what happens in some males and females, that due to certain issues with their hormonal cycles or with their reproductive organs, especially in females, when ovary, which is the main reproductive organ, is not capable of forming eggs, which are also known as ovum, or natural fertilization is not taking place, or naturally fertilization is not taking place, is not occurring, or sometimes there is blockage in fallopian tubes. What is the other name of fallopian tubes? That is oviducts. So due to these very reasons, the ovum is not getting fertilized and zygote formation is not taking place. And at that point of time, what happens? That artificial process is adopted for fertilizing the ovum with the sperm, and this artificial process is known as in vitro fertilization, in which outside the body of female, eggs are collected in a chemical culture medium and sperms are donated by the males, and then in that appropriate chemical medium, eggs and sperms are mixed and fused together, and they are kept in that medium for 5 to 7 days until this zygote formation takes place. And then what happens? That zygote is injected inside the vaginal tract of the female, and then the uterus is making it get attached to the walls of uterus, and then further the process is taken up as normal process of development of an embryo as well as fetus. So this artificial process of implanting a zygote by fusing it outside the body of female is known as in vitro fertilization. So this is about your in vitro fertilization. And yes, the babies born by this process are known as babies who are taking place or who are getting birth after this process. They are known as test tube babies. What they are called? They are called test tube babies. So this is all about your in vitro fertilization. Thank you.